Kompletní rybářské vybavení nakoupíte online na alza.cz.
Dobré ráno.
No, can I? You say, tell me when I can start my Czech language to present. And I'm going to say, padla na mě kapka deště.
Tak vidíš, konečně se naučila něco. Mým dnešním hostem je Claudia Darga. Možná vám ji nemusím představovat, je to velmi známá evropská kapraška. Claudia, tak co, budem mluvit česky, nebo polsky, nebo německy, nebo anglicky?
Co chceš?
Claudia totiž je napůl Polka, napůl Němka, takže můžeme mluvit po polsky.
Můžeme mluvit po polsky.
But we better speak English.
Yeah, I think so. Maybe
takže ze začátku omlouvám se, sice mluvím česky, ale budou přicházet titulky, protože jinak bych musel překládat úplně všechno. So, Claudia, do you know where we are heading?
No, you didn't really give me a lot of information, just that we are going to fish together.
Yes, so we go to River Sázava. Mm-hmm. It's a beautiful river in Czech Republic. It's, by the way, the country where we are at the moment. And it's a really nice river with a lot of whitefish, a lot of carp. You have some predators like pike, catfish, zander, basically every fish species you can find in the river.
Okay.
And I think you will like it. We will do feeder fishing.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever tried feeder fishing?
Yeah, but basically just two times, just a few days ago, and I think 3 years in the UK for Barbo. So,
did you like it?
I loved it.
Is there any fish which you would like to catch today?
Of course, a carp.
Yes, but I need to tell you, we might catch carp.
Yeah.
Yeah, because there are a lot of them in the River Sázava, but we are going with feeder rods, so don't expect, size carp.
No, I'm happy if, you know, just a fish, doesn't matter which size, just a little bit action. I'm, it's a little bit boring if you are all day outside and you have like no action at all. Then I rather have like 10 small carp or small fish.
Yeah, I think we will get some action today. It's beautiful weather, still a little bit foggy in the morning.
But it's cold.
Yeah,
still.
It's cold. I can tell you 2 degrees.
Yeah.
So it's really cold. The water will be cold, but the sun is coming up, fighting for us with this situation, with coronavirus everywhere around us. So anyway, I'm really happy that we go fishing. We will be outside, and I think we are going to have an amazing day.
Hope so.
Okay, we are here.
Let's
do it.
Started.
Yes.
What happened to your car?
This is a special Czech air conditioner. You don't know that? It's very, famous here.
Really? But it's not air conditioning. We don't have summer, so why you have
No, no,
this
it's
already?
Perfect like this.
Yeah?
And you can as well, when you finish your fishing, you can just, put your stuff inside like this. And you have no other problems.
I think maybe, does it happen while you were parking?
Yeah, actually, when I was, going backwards, I didn't see one branch, which was basically like a spear, and yeah.
I thought, women are bad in parking.
You know what, don't ask stupid questions, we go fishing, yeah? So, this is our fishing spot.
How did you choose that one? Are there some... Did you fish here before?
No, I just looked at you, and I thought this will be perfect. You like it?
Yeah, it looks good.
There you can see the city. Líbí se ti to tu, tohle místo?
Bardzo. Krásné.
Krásné místo. Dobrá, tak jdeme na to. You know, this is one more reason why I love feeder fishing so much, because basically this is kind of everything what you need. Of course, few feeders, and that's it.
Some bait.
Yeah, some bait, but you know, not definitely like carp fishing when you need one day to get to the river and one day to get back home.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. It's easy tackle, but let's see if we will get something with this easy tackle.
We will. We have amazing weather.
Yeah. Super nice. So, what are we going to fish with? Worms, with maggots?
Yeah, we have different bait. We have maggots. We have worms. We have corn, we have lunch meat, and depends what fish we want to catch. Let's start with maggots, because you know, with maggots we can catch kind of everything. Mm-hmm. And then more hours we spend here, we will see what's going on, and then we can change the bait as well. Claudia, you are followed on social medias more than 100,000 people?
Yes.
Am I right? So you are one of the most successful influencers in the fishing industry. If you would get a question from a young boy or young girl, I want to be like you, what would you tell them?
You need to work for free at least 5 years.
And then?
For free, like, where you don't expect nothing from others. Like, nowadays, what I can see, the young people are not patient anymore. They post 10 pictures on Instagram, get some likes, and they, you know, kind of think that they are...
heroes.
Yeah, kind of, yes. So if someone would like to, you know, be in my position or have a lot of followers, do a lot, work a lot, do it with love, and be just patient.
Track is tracking.
Yes.
Yes. Good. Beautiful fish. I know that you would love to hold this one maybe after next 10-15 years. But still.
Not bad, huh?
Yeah, cool.
Lovely. Yeah. You see the scales? So much fun to play these on the light tackle. Even they are not the biggest, but still makes a lot of fun. Beautiful fish. Would be quite interesting to see it in 10 years.
Yeah, like every fish. That's why catch and release is so great. And I know that, for example, in your country, you're not allowed to do catch and release. But Czech Republic, thanks God, you can. And for a younger generation, it's like more common to do catch and release. Because if you release this baby now and you catch it in 10 years and you will recognize it's the same fish, what amazing experience.
Do you ever had it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes. Yes. Sometimes I even thought, you know, even with catfish, that the fish will be dead or move somewhere else. And 1 month later, I got it, you know, after 5, even 10 years. Oh, oh, yeah.
Oops.
Got it. One more.
Really?
Yes. Thank you. So what do you think? One last fish and we change the spot?
Yeah, let's try it. Are we going more up or downstream?
Yeah, let's go more upstream because this is really like carp spot. It doesn't look like a last fish but last cast. Okay, so let's go. What are your fishing plans, Claudia, for this season?
Well, I had some nice plans. Actually, I wouldn't be even here right now. But due to the current situation of coronavirus, everything got cancelled, postponed, and stuff like this. I'm sure your trips are cancelled as well, no?
Yeah, I have to say, basically, all my spring was cancelled. I mean, I was planning a lot of trips as well, but... Oh! Yes! Yes! Hit it! Hit it! Fish on?
Yes!
Good! But on the other side, I'm happy, you know. Now we can enjoy spring in Czech Republic.
You know, we are kind of lucky that just our plans got cancelled and we still are able to go fish and we are healthy, you know.
Yeah, that's the most important. You lost it.
Mm-hmm.
What was it?
It was not a carp.
Don't even tell me. I can hear, I can feel, and I can even see you're freezing.
I am. It's so cold. It should be 17 degrees. I have like my spring fishing clothes on and it's not enough.
Anyway, did you like it? Did you like our feeder session?
Yeah, I totally enjoy it. We were really successful, a lot of action.
Yeah, really nice fish. Mm-hmm. And you know what? Next time we go carp fishing your style.
My
style. For big mamas.
Promise?
Yeah, yeah. We will. April,
can't
May.
Wait.
We go again. So, pleasure.
Thank you so much.
What an amazing day. No a my se zase příští týden potkáme někde u vody. Petru, zdar.
Not a strike.
Yeah, but not a strike. For me, it's a strike when I can hit and not like boop, boop.
Oh. Again, too late.
Yeah. Oh, I was sitting. Fucking shit. I'm freezing. I was watching the whole time. Nothing happened.
Yeah.
Nothing.
It's always like this.
Kompletní rybářské vybavení nakoupíte online na alza.cz.